What are you doing here? Doctor, After I aborted the pregnancy, you left me, you ran away, you ruined my life.
See, Jeanette, I'm a changed person now.
Change person, my foot. I have been having dreams of hell. I have been restless. See, thank God you are here. We are going to hell together. I am not going alone. You also have your place in hell.
Did I just hear you say hell?
Yes, hell!
I'm not going to hell. I'm not going to hell. See, Christ has died for me and he took away my sins. Don't you hear what the Bible said? He said in him we have redemption through his blood, even the forgiveness of sin. See, all you have to do is to believe that Christ died for you and he was buried. On the third day, he resurrected. Just for you. Just believe. That's all. And that's what I did.
Believe?
Your place is hell. Your place is hell.
Before, I used to have my place in hell. But now, Christ came and gave me a place in him. I used to be restless, but now I have my rest in Christ. My place is in Christ.
No power on earth, not even the grave.